thought he was going to bury that one.
With the drive, tipped, and he recovers it. Rose with the bucket. And it looks like we've got an injury on the floor. Very unfortunate, as always, guys. Don't like to see this.
And I'll tell you, that's the very last thing you want to see. Ugh.
I just feel so bad for him. What he's going through right now, you just have to hope and pray that it's not too serious.
Thomas, he's checked in for Rose.